And e5 has been played after knight d5. Is he... Wait a minute, Robert. King g5, knight drops back to c3. And wait a second, there is a mate in one threat.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my lands.
Knight c3 did Magnus overlook? Yes, he did.
Did Magnus overlook this retreating knight move?
You saw his eyebrows raise. He's like, uh-oh. Oh, didn't see that coming.
And oh, you can just tell immediately.
Does he have a move here?
And it's not just a mate threat, Robbie. You can stop the mate threat by eliminating the pawn on g4. The problem is that there sits on d6 a rook, which is going to get forked after knight takes c4. Is black losing here?
This looks really bad. The eval bar hovering on the fifth rank to the left side of the screen, so it's clearly there's some kind of wild defense.
And I think that wild defense is indeed bishop takes g4. I think he has to bite the bullet, give up the exchange. And then at the end of the line, miraculously, black has the move g5 to cover the check. But oh my god, what a transformation. And now Noderbeck, the only one with any winning chances.
That's crazy. And, you know, while we were just talking about how Magnus, he needs to, you know, force himself to care almost because he always wants to win a world title. Noderbeck needs no motivation. He wants to defeat Magnus Carlsen. He is the Olympiad champion. He's the world rapid champion. And can you imagine how crazy Uzbekistan will go if Noderbeck Abdusatarov beats Magnus Carlsen in a match?
Oh, and it doesn't matter in what context. It doesn't matter where. Noderbeck is all guns blazing. He's upset after yesterday's match, but he has an amazing chance to redeem himself. But can he pull this off with only 7 seconds? He's playing on increment. Robert, I have no idea what the evaluation is if the knights come off the board.
Right, that's the big question. And Magnus trades quickly.
Oh, no, rook b6.
Brings his king back.
So I guess white's going to push the pawn up to e5. There's no down.
The bishop's trapped. Oh my gosh. And Noderbeck knows he won. Look at
this
that.
Is
the
insane.
Hand is out. Noderbeck Abdusatarov, the teenager from Uzbekistan,
what?
Takes down world champion Magnus Carlsen.
Rook c6, look at this final construction. The king and the rook, it's something straight out of an endgame study. It dominates the bishop. Had Magnus had the pawn on h5, he would have had the g4 square, but he doesn't here. Robert, what a 180. This is insane.
Oh my gosh. And Magnus Carlsen, he resets some of the pieces. He laughs to himself. But he's just laughing because otherwise, and has been that kind of last couple days, the number one rated player in the world. And what an achievement for Noderbeck Abdusatarov. Teenagers are saying the young, vicious Magnus Carlsen has found out in many different events. And Abdusatarov, the legendary.